Hello. Congratulations, Wyra, on getting the first. I know the game audio is very quiet. I'm going to turn up a little bit. Because sometimes it gets a little bit too loud for me. But there's Twitch integration built into this now that I was not aware of. Yeah, so apparently you can pick for the positive things specific items, items by type, items by rarity, player statuses, enemy statuses, and blessings. There's also negative effects for the player, and I guess negative effects for the enemy. Curses and hazards. I'm just gonna leave them all on for now. I'm gonna leave one pull per combat. No, maybe two. No, one. I go through them pretty quickly. There's also a death counter, which is going to be neat. Disable regular combat rewards. Sure. Let's just turn them all on and we'll turn off what's annoying. Sure. So polls are going to be 45 seconds. Salado, thank you for the resub. My goodness. 9 months? Oh my goodness. Hello, welcome in. Thank you, thank you. Absolutely did not need to do that. I was playing a little bit of Backpack Hero last night, showing it off, and now I'm hooked on it. And I'm gonna start a new one. I know Salado was there for the showing last night, but don't worry, the save game is still there. The pocket run is still there, but I'm gonna choose just a vanilla run, just to show off how it all works. Again, I did show it off for about 5 minutes before, I think. But there's five different classes. There's Purse. Tote does magical carvings. It's a bit of a different gameplay. Crate is my favorite because you have to just automate an energy pulse that goes through stuff. Oh yeah, no, definitely. I'll probably just finish that one off in a call again, just so the adventures of Stinky doesn't get lost on anyone. Satchel, I don't know if I've played Satchel before, so maybe I'll try that one afterwards, but Pocket was the one we were doing last night, which was you get a bunch of pets and they had like different builds and items, but it's kind of neat. So we'll do basic Purse. I can do a tutorial and show it off, and then I think from there it goes right into standard. So yeah, we're gonna go adventuring. Okay, welcome to the dungeon. You must conquer the dungeon by delving deep into the center to discover the I can't even read. You must conquer the dungeon by delving deep to the center to discover the ancient cheeses hidden there. You're armed only with your magic backpack. You head into the dungeon knowing very few will make it back alive. Okay, so we can just click this. And we can get some stuff out of a night back chest. Add all items to your backpack so we can rotate it. So there's weapons, there's shields, adds block, and then there's consumable items that give us energy. Energy is certain items we'll use, like a it's that green circle. So this every single time I use it, it uses up one energy. And some things can replenish it, some things don't cost any energy, like this meal. But more on that as we go along. Let's go into combat. In combat, you click items to use them. You must defeat all enemies to continue. Many items, including your sword and shield, require energy. Once you're out of energy, you should end your turn, then the enemy will act. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I don't know if the polls are. Are the polls happening? Vote in chat. How do you vote? Is it like just typing? Oh, so you just type the numbers. I see. So one, two. Oh, I could have just gone for one more attack, didn't I? Dang it. Enemy intentions. You can see the enemy's intentions over their heads. By selecting it, you can learn even more. When enemies are planning to attack, you can use your shield to block. Block absorbs damage and prevents you from getting hurt. +2 to sleep. Oh, cool. I wonder if that's going to happen now or next time. Oh no, it's asleep. Nice. Thank you. Oh, cool, and it makes a little announcement. That's pretty neat. Okay, so when you level up, you can expand your inventory space. So you can add like different shapes like this if you wanted to. Or you could just dump it all in one direction like that. I'm gonna do it like this. And yeah. It's a thumbs up. sometimes you'll get rewards, but looks like we're not getting anything here. This is a mana stone. Certain items require usage of mana, which is, this one's like one of one, so when it recharges it only holds one. Who knows, maybe we'll have that. And ooh, you get to choose what boss for this area. I'm not gonna say anything because I don't know which ones are good, which ones are bad. I haven't played this enough to remember. Okay, so 40 points. I'm gonna get 8, 5 damage, so I want to take out the big guy first. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat this meal, which gives me 2 extra energy. I'm gonna block twice. You're gonna be blocking next turn, so it's probably better I stop the static hazard. I'm gonna finish off that meal, finish off this guy. All right, oh, fighting Rooster next time. Okay, cool. Oh, this doesn't... There's an item behind here, but I can't see what it is. Sometimes they offer you items if you want to reorganize your backpack instead of taking your turn. I might actually reduce the... the pole length, because it's like I go through these quite quickly, which is what I was worried about before. All right, let's just do the standard attack. We'll take the hits. I should probably focus on taking this guy down first than anything, because he's going to do 33 damage, and he needs to die now. Okay, cool. 8 damage. Let's mitigate that a little bit. Do 7 damage. Oh, he's dead. Ooh. Yes! Adjacent and diagonal weapons get +2 damage. Nice, so now this does 9 damage. Ooh. Thank you. Okay, so if it's a reward thing, it cuts the pull off early. Nice. All right, let's see. So curses are bad. Let's try not to match up with a curse. Okay. Panic ring. Each turn adds... Ooh, let's see if we can get that, because must have less than 50% health. So if we're running low, we could have extra energy to do stuff on a turn. Be used once per combat. Oh, that kind of sucks. But 25 damage. Wow. Oh, on take damage, it can be refreshed and used again. Interesting. So I could just have a big hit, and then if I get hit again, I could just bring back. Oh. Okay. On take damage, I add 3 to max health, but then it's not usable again, that combat. Huh. Interesting. Ooh, that's a... There's the ring. We got it. Nice. There's the hoodie. Do we want the hoodie? I don't think so. What's this? Tasty fly. Rats don't eat flies. dang it. Okay. Well, we got the ring. So we can just hang on to that. Vision of Danger. So this usually gives me a hint of what the boss is, but I know what you guys picked. So, all right. I think let's go for some more items. Chest of valuables. Might as well take everything. Dart. Deals 10 damage to all enemies. Deals 12 damage to all enemies. And 12 damage to all enemies. And this one gives us spikes. So it's like thorns. Like if we get hit, they take a point of damage. Oh, and this thing here was like little sparkly effects. It was like a cave in, so I can only choose one path. All right. So yeah, so each sort of area has three floors. And the last floor has the boss. Let's get... maybe we should heal. Yeah. Oh, there's a shop. Let's see. What do you have for sale? Ace Cleaver. Deals 10 damage. What's 35 coins? Oh, goodness. All adjacent and diagonal cleavers are used. Wow. Okay, so you could, like, stack a bunch of cleavers. When a cleaver kills a non-enemy, non-summon enemy, gets plus one for that combat. Oh, interesting. Stacking star. So when you use this shuriken, it creates another shuriken in that space. That's neat. It's only a dollar. Maybe we'll get that. All right. Let's go back into another combat. All right. So you're going to be blocking next turn. So I can wait on attacking you. You are going to do 8 damage to me. So let's do this. Do this early? I'll use one of them. Why not? Oh, I forgot that this guy was attacking this turn. Oh, bother. Okay. We'll take the hit. Oh, I got blessed. Thank you. Adjacent weapons get plus one. Okay, well, I believe blessings are temporary. I think they disappear at the end of the battle, too. Yeah, they do. That's fine. Hey, we're leveling up like crazy. Oh, that's right. It's only 3 this time. We'll just keep going out this way. Maybe what we'll do... I keep taking mana stones because there's nothing else here. Usually you get items, but I haven't been getting anything because I think... It's how this works. I don't know. We'll keep this open just in case we want to put stuff next to it later on. Get a little bit more experience. Get a little bit of health. What's this? Spin the wheel, win a prize. Okay, so we got a glove that gives block each turn. We have, a curse glove. Pulls item closer, and if it can't, it'll destroy the items. Why leave the mana stone? Well, I already have 2 of them, and it's just going to take up space. I mean, I guess I could get rid of it later on, but... ooh, feather cap. For each space below, it gets plus 2 a block. Ooh, that's good. Ooh, 20 damage. But adjacent weapons get negative 1 to their cost. What? Hold on. Deals 20 damage. Adjacent weapons get minus 1 to their energy cost this combat, minimum of 1. Ooh. Okay, but it's 2 energy costs to use. That's... Okay. Ninja cost... Ooh, add a dodge. That I just negate an entire attack. Your turn ends, removes 100% of block on self. Oh, so if I build up a block, like, if I used a shield, it's just gonna erase it. Explosive arrow. Ooh, for each empty space above, it gets plus 1 damage. On use, deals 1 damage to all enemies. That's neat. So the only thing I'm not looking for is the evil hand. Hopefully we don't get it. I don't have to take it, but I'd prefer something else. Yeah, I'll give it another spin. Oh, dang it. One more spin. I don't think there was really anything else I saw that was good. Hey, there we go. All right. So, what we could also do is... We're not going to take that. This is a 1x3. Ooh. Get rid of this. These are both legendary. Whoa, 22 damage. Okay. Go to the shop. We can sell some stuff. We could give it a try and come back. Let's see, let's do a little fight. Ooh, green snails, okay. Let's take care of this one first, because that slime is going to, I have to put that, if he uses that, I have to put it in my inventory, but I don't have space. And if I don't have space, I have to take damage. But we're going to use this, and then, decent weapons get, okay. Sure, why not? Okay. Nice. And I still get nothing. Okay, this is... I'm starting to see the problem here. I have to rely on chests, which means I have to make sure I hang on to... Actually... Because this is... Adjacent weapons get their... Get minus one... Energy... Oh, I see. So, minimum of one, so it's always going to be one. It's not like it's going to... make it a zero cost. Interesting. Okay, got it. I don't know if I've been... If I have a dodge, I don't need to block, but if I'm getting hit by multiple people, multiple turns, I do need that block, but this removes it. So... I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of this, take this for extra energy, because I can eat it and get two energy, but I have two uses of it, so I get four in total. Another free attack. Let's swap those. We'll take it because it fits. That's fine. I'll go talk to the guy at the forge. Add poison to a weapon, add block to an armor, add block to a shield, add conductive to armor. Conductive just means, like, it's the mana stones don't need to be next to each other. They can pass the energy through to something else. Maybe we'll come back to this. Because right now that's doing that kind of damage. Let's rearrange this a little bit. There we go. So now all of those are being affected by the diamond. That does 8, that does 6, that does 9, and that does 22. Let's go take out, let's get this gold. And then let's attack this guy. Oh, it's the Rat King. Okay. Let's see. This. We can take this guy out. Oh, but that's going to cause problems. Yeah, because he summons. I can take him out again. Yeah, let's do that. And I can eat this. take them out completely. So now I just have to deal with these smaller guys, which I can eat this now. I apologize for the sirens if they're coming through. Okay. Yeah, we'll deal with that. So. Ooh, what's this? Deals vampirism, adds poison to myself. Oh, interesting. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, cool. Thank you. I don't think I can use this right now, or can I? Anchored. Oh, I see. So you guys can give me stuff in the... Ow. Something must be going on. This sirens, I haven't heard this loud in a while. So you guys can give me stuff in the middle of a fight. That's interesting. Okay, so this guy's going to attack me, so I want to get him out of here as quick as possible. Let's see. 9, 9, and 9. That is 27 versus 22. Let's do this. And I'm going to dodge that one attack because I have to dodge. They're going to fortify themselves. That's fine. Ooh. I can take this guy out, I think. Okay. So I have no more energy. I'm going to dodge this one attack because he's going to be giving himself armor. Yeah. I think I could just do the same thing again. Poisoned himself. But I do get vampirism. Let's clear this out. So now I can do this. Oh, cool. Okay, so, okay. I see. Now I'll just finish them off one go. All right. Keep going that way, I guess. Oh, sure, we'll grab that. I was tempted to sell some of the stuff, but you know what? It might be still useful. Okay. Cool. Is this the spin? Oh, yeah, it's a spinning wheel. We want nothing more. Now we get to fight the... What was it? The Rad Rooster? Rude Rooster. All right. I just realized it's... We do more damage using the wooden sword for all three hits. See, the more I attack it, the more damage it racks up. So maybe I do want to do less hits, so I take less damage. Ooh, stopwatch. On use, get... Plus one damage to this combat. Each turn, lose two health. Okay. Interesting. I don't think I've ever used that before. Right. Okay. Ooh, okay. All right, so... these are structures. So structures want to sit at the bottom. They don't really do anything. They're not activated in any way, but they passively add block to myself, which I realize now is useless because the ninja costume gets rid of it. So maybe we don't, but I could have built it up like this. Like, Look at that. And that's 3 mana, so I could actually get rid of the mana stones and still have more. But we're going to get rid of that. And we're going to take this Shiv, I think. Take the Toxic Kunai. Sure. And yeah, we'll leave that there. Let me get max health this time. Because what I can do is I can just try and just use the Vampiric Axe a couple times. Oh wow, let's not do it. Yeah, it's weird. It's a little bit different. I wish there was a way to show what things were. I guess maybe the wiki would have it, but maybe we'll see. We'll give it a try. I mean, it's a roguelike, so you know, we'll just if it's not the run, then you know, we'll do whatever. Okay. I see. Okay. Oh no. All right. This might be where it ends. Oh no. You're gonna die from poison damage. Fine. I don't use it anyway. I gotta choose a curse. Living Rock. So the way that this works is usually in the pool of items, it will always curse one of the items. I don't know how it's gonna work here because it's not a normal selection pool. So I don't even get the curse. Oh, I got 2 curses? Why? That's weird. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to change the setting. I don't know if I can change that mid-game, can I? Disable regular combat rewards. Okay. And we'll do, we'll shorten it, and we'll add 2. Play with fire. Here we go. I probably have to start a new one for it to work. Charging Mana Stone? Oh. Another Cleaver. Beer. Ooh. Ooh, that's neat. Also 35 coins. And it's 2 energy. What's this? Slime sword. Deals 6. Each combat, another slime sword will be created at the end of combat. Oh. What? Can I just like sell them? A7. Yeah, I was like, okay. We'll come back. We got a shop here, so we can come back and take... Ooh, let's take a look at the... what do you have to offer? +2 block to armor. Conductive to armor. Haste to structure. Rage to melee weapon. So I think rage temporarily boosts your attack. That's, okay, you're going to dodge that first attack, so we're going to just do the... Okay, so you're always going to dodge that first attack. Interesting. Maybe I have to do vampirism. Yeah, I think that's the only way I'm going to get any health. Oh, what's this? Broken ring. Adds 4 block on use. Oh, okay, cool. I'll probably sell that. Okay, okay, so it did update it. So now I have 2 curse items. I don't want either of those. Deal 6 damage on first use, adds mana to connect to mana network. That. Right now I'm trying to find something to replace this. I could hang on to this just for that perk of, okay, let's do another matching game. Ooh, we could go bow. I wish it showed me what it was. Heart Cleaver. Does 4 damage. When a cleaver kills a non-summoned enemy, heals. We could try to do a cleaver build. That would be kind of interesting. Yes, perfect. What the hell's that? Okay, weird. Ah, no. Okay. Shit. That's it. The game's over. But that's interesting. Okay, so. So that's anchored, so I can't really do anything about that until later. You had a cleaver. You did. Okay, so let's get rid of the mana stones. Oh, I can just sell mana stones? Cool. Awesome. All right. Let's. Rearrange some of the stuff. 22 damage is nice. The vampiric axe doesn't need to be next to it because it doesn't do damage to begin with. It just does 2 from the diamond. I'm going to move to an empty room just so I don't accidentally do so. So if I set this up correctly, I could use this and have the all diagonal cleavers are used. Oh my goodness. I could do something like this. I want to get them all to be used there. So if I do this and then here, then here, when I click this, it does 8 damage plus 6 damage plus 6 damage for, so that's 8, 6, 6, so that's 20. The cost of 2. Or, wait, no, hold on. This does not count. Adjacent weapons get minus 1 to their energy costs this combat. Oh, on use. Oh, that's okay. So I, oh, wait, hold on. Then that means I can use this once. This goes down to 1. And so that's 20 plus 20. Wait, 22. Oh, the diamond still applies. Oh my goodness. Okay. Cool. Okay. So, okay. All right, I think. So the conductive will only work with mana, I believe. Unless something states that it will pass through other things, like specifically gems. Like this works. This we're gonna do a lot of damage. Let's test this out. So if I do this, now this costs 1. It's just fucking dead. All right, so let's keep track of this again. So this is now 23 damage. And then 9 plus 7 plus 8. Yeah, it does all 3 of them at once. That's wild. lucky star. Thank you. I'll use that because it costs nothing and I'll get a little bit of luck. And don't even get a chance to use that last cleaver. Cool. Out of touch Tuesday. I don't know what that is. I don't know if I should be concerned. Deals 8 damage. One dagger, though. Oh, yes. So see here how this normally has like a green circle in the top right corner for the energy cost. This requires mana. So this is where the mana gets used. But it's a curse item. I don't want it. All right. Because of the lucky star. I'm not sure. I think I'm still missing it, but that's okay. All right. I could miss that one. I'm gonna do this and then this. Ooh. Okay. This one's gonna hurt. I'm gonna have to use vampirism on someone. Yup. Okay, let's use. Oh, it's already down to one, so I can start with that. I can just use this again. Nice. Oh, and I have one more. What the hell? Sure. Cool. Let's see. Freeze. Freeze will receive 6 additional attack damage when attacked. Ooh. Nice. All right. Level 3. Okay, so I can't expand over there anymore. Let's just... And upwards. Oh, we're still cursed. What's this, spaghetti? It's spaghetti! spaghetti, my backpack is ready. What? Okay. Cool. I'll take it. I don't like keeping the heart rings. Because whenever I have to get rid of them, like, oh, I have significantly less health now. I still need something to cleanse that. Let's see. What do you got? Chest. Also, I've been finding no keys. That's the weird thing. On use. Deals 7 damage. Honestly, I can get that. Seems good. Battle ring. Okay, so this is where mana would be neat to have. And I could put this on. This is 6. This does 6. Oh, I see. Yeah, maybe we just continue doing. I wonder, does this work? No, it's just immediately diagonal. There's no. Oh no, the only reason why this is highlighting is if any cleaver gets a kill, this one goes up by 1. Imagine you put it next to all those Yeah. See, that's what I was trying to do. But trying to figure out which one of these is going to get more out of it. It's probably going to be a spade cleaver. I don't use the wooden sword anymore. I think we can get rid of it. Yeah, we'd have to do a little bit more rearranging. And right now I wouldn't be able to use it because I don't have... Okay, let's do rearranging. I had this ring here. We could put all this stuff up here. Oh, that's right, I was gonna get rid of that. And that comes back there. So now I can just put mana stones up here and click this. These two will get a buff. probably want this. Oh, what the hell, we'll take that too. Goodbye, sword. Thank you for your service. Oh, this is gonna be... Okay. Need vampirism so bad. Oh, that's right. What was the thing? It was this. We have less than 50% health, so we have an extra energy. This guy needs to die next. Or, oh, I can't target him because this guy's got a shield. Damn it. He's going to steal my money. That's fine. Ooh, what's this? On take damage, add haste to self. Ooh, okay, cool. Thank you. All right. All right. Gonna steal my money. No, we must stop him. But I don't think I can. Can I do enough damage? I need to do 30 damage. That's 11 plus 9. That's 20. That's 29. Oh, yeah, I can do it. And then I can use this to heal myself. This to get one more energy and stop him in his tracks and get my money back. Yeah! Oh, we're still cursed. Damn it. Oh, we don't want another of these. Nice. Large mana stone. So that I can use this twice now before this disappears? I don't know. I haven't used that really before. Let's get another one of these. Just in case. Adds regen to self. Ooh. Actually... that would be nice to have, so I don't have to worry about this. But that means I would have to get rid of the shivs, which I don't want to. Broken ring. Oh yeah, so this is what. Oh, I guess I can't show it because this is anchored. But a conductive ring, like I could have the conductive ring here, the mana stone here, and I can still use this because it. You can see the flow right there. Yeah. Does the diamond need to be here? Yes, the diamond. I can move stuff around, but it needs to be in an area where everything can get access to it for the bonus. This one doesn't get the bonus because it's too far away, but I could swap that out and then get another mana stone for over here, but that's getting rid of two shivs, which are free attacks. I think I'm okay. As long as I can stay ahead of the poisoning, I can, I think I'll be okay. So instead of getting experience, let's go here. A treasure nearby. What kind of item? Ooh, weapon, armor, shield, consumable, or accessory. Maybe... let's try and get a weapon. Let's pay 10. Maybe we'll get something good. Okay. I'll keep searching. I think I just got robbed. All right. Rage to melee weapon. I don't know if I want to do that. Conductive to an armor. We might as well, right? So now, if I wanted to, I can move that stuff. I just realized I should have just saved that for adding something else to the armor. Dang it. That's fine. Let's see what the merchant's selling. This actually might be worthwhile because it recharges the mana over time. I'm going to sell this. I'm going to move this over here. I'm going to buy that. That's anchored. I can't move that. Oh, I can't even sell it. Interesting. Cool. All right. Let's go to the next floor. another curse. We still have to get rid of the other fucking curse we got. Okay. Let's do this. And put it to sleep somehow. Why is it asleep? Oh, I forgot to use the battle ring. Damn it. That's fine. I'll just do it now, and then next turn it'll be ready. Sure. Let's put it here. Oh, wow. Oh, blessing. Okay, can't take it. That did a lot more than I was expecting it to. Okay. So now this does 11 damage. Plus everything else. And... damn it. I think I'm still fine. Because I got a dodge. Yep. That was scary. Okay. Oh. Citrine. Adjacent gets plus 3. Oh, fuck. Okay. I've not used Tilted Sword at all in the slightest. We're getting out, get out of there. All right, let's rearrange a little bit. I don't want anything else here. It's just one weapon. Yeah, it's a weapon I'm not even using. So it's... that's okay. I feel like a single spike is not worth it. What I want to do is... move this. So this guy gets to plus 3. Okay, so I can move this now. I can actually move this over this way, here and here. Now it passes through here and I can just keep this charge down there. Well, I guess I could have taken it all. That's fine. So this does all the damage there. This does, let's see if I get rid of this. Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, no, hold on. That can't stay there. Or can it? Because I need to reduce this first. So this needs to go back. I'm not using the sword as a sword at this point. It's all just... yeah, like, this stuff I'm not using as weapons. I'm just using it to buff the cleaver. Let's do this. Let's do this. Here, here, there. Nope. The cleaver's still a pro. Oh, no, hold on. If I do this, and then this. Nope, still a problem. But that gets buffed. That gets buffed. That. Okay, so this buffs this. That buffs these two. And also that one, which is nice. This one doesn't need to do damage, but it will because of the stopwatch. Because we're just using it for the vampirism. I think, and then these are just shivs that we're going to be using in an emergency basis. So that's fine. Yeah, there we go. There we go. This works. I'm sure. I don't know what kind of speed I'm moving at, but if I'm being confusing or if you need me to slow down or explain anything, let me know. But so far we have this being buffed twice by 2 gems. whenever we use this cleaver, it uses this cleaver, and that cleaver for two cost. But if we use this sword first for two cost, this drops it down to one for the rest of the combat. So we can have this for one every single time. So we'll do a total a base starting of 11 plus 6, that's 17, plus 6, that's 23? No, 20. My brain. 6 plus 6 is 12. Plus 11, 23. Yeah. Did the sword energy cap get changed? The sword energy, that one doesn't change. The only thing that changed was it no longer gets the bonus from this, so it only does 20 instead of 22 for damage. And then this never did damage to begin with. It just did vampirism. So. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah, no, I think we're good. So I think this is, we sent off, oh, found stuff for me. What'd you find? Ooh. Use one time each turn, creates a blessing, deals 6 damage. Cool. Okay, we're gonna take that. Moth bomb? Replace with a new moth bomb on kill. Okay. Deals 1 damage destroyed each turn plus 4 damage this combat. Ooh, okay. Maybe we'll get rid of one of the old shivs. So deals 3 damage plus every turn. We're going to get plus 1 damage from the stopwatch. So this is what's killing us, I think, dealing the most damage to us over time, because each turn we lose 2 health points, but we do get more damage over time. Yeah, so this will have to be the finishing blow for sure. I wonder if it's worthwhile then just to swap these out and make sure that this has more. The rose adds thorns or spikes to ourselves, so can I get rid of the stopwatch? I could. It's a relic. It's nice to have. And again, like, I can manage the health. It's not too bad. Because I just have to use the vampirism. Oh, hey, Plant Pets, how's it going? Yeah. There's Twitch integration on this that I didn't know, so I was like, oh, I'm going to hop onto this. Excuse me, what were you hiding over here? You're another spade cleaver. Oh, well, you get over here. This does 4 damage on base. So anytime a cleaver gets a kill, this one also gets buffed. Oh my goodness. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's change this up again. Okay. This needs to stay here because I want it. Let's move everything over. Inventory management. All right, so you get to stay there and there, here. That's not important, so let's do this, hang on to that, here, there. Makes sense. So now I can use this drop this energy cost down to 2, which now does 8 plus 6 plus 6 plus 4 for 1 point of energy. Okay. Sneak of hiding over in the corner. That's so rude. This is independent. And the only reason why I gave it the citrine is because if this needs to get, is the cleaver bonus permanent? It's only during a single combat. So it kind of. I mean, if I'm getting a blessing, I need space for the blessing. So that doesn't really help me. But if I gave it to this, then this gets the buff. So it's now 7, 8, 6, and 6 for 1 point of after I invest this. I think this is okay. I think this is good. And then this will get stuff over time as well. Unkill. Oh, wait. Unkill replaces the new moth bomb. So I want this to kill things too. And the longer I don't use it, the more damage it racks up. The rings with the mortar. Okay, so the rings, this was a guardian band. This was an item that I got from you guys. I might get rid of this because it doesn't really help me out too much, because the haste adds, actually, I think I can see it. We'll add an additional block when blocking, but my armor negates that. It removes all the block whenever I have it, so it doesn't matter. And the mortar, this is a consumable. So if I have less than half health, then I can use this and get 20 health instantly. It's a healing item. But I think I'm going to be using this a lot more to heal because of the vampirism, and I can just sort of spam it a little, but we'll see. Let's get into a combat and we'll see how this new stuff works out. It's bats. Okay, so this is addiction. That's poison to self. Okay, we don't want that. And vampirism poison. Also, for anyone who's just tuning in, if you want to vote on how to help or hurt me, just type 1, 2, 3, or 4 in the chat and it picks it up. And I think they're 30-second votes, so it goes pretty quick. Okay, so you get that. I can charge this a little too. And then... Wow, okay, cool. So that's not on kill. This is a free stab, so... Alright. Oh, I dodged the vampirism. Cool. That's 2 poison to self. Okay. I'll put it in this corner. Oh, I got a cool drink. I don't have room for it at the moment. It does give me an energy, though. I think I'm okay for now. Thank you, though. All right, so now that this is down to 1, this does... Let's get another one in here. So this is 11 plus 9 plus 7 plus 8 for the cost of 1. Hello, Free! That's 1, 2... Oh, that doesn't do enough to attack. That's fine. And... there's no point in me stabbing because it's just gonna be blocked, so I'll just leave it. Ooh. Can be played over other items. Oh, okay. So if I did this, then I get extra. I'm double dipping. Wow. Okay. What I do want to do, though, is use this to get my health back up, and then this to kill it, so I don't have to worry about the poison damage. And I'm back at full health. We're good. Is this game fully released yet? I believe so. I'm not sure if it's still under the title heading of what's it called? Early access, but it's released. They've added stuff to it, and I think they're just about to add a whole town stuff. Devs know the chatless messaging stream. I know it's, and I set it up so people can screw with me. Like, it's not like I'm holding back. Like, you can do negative effects or positive. But It's all there. Yeah, really, this is just an emergency. Okay, let's see. I still need a... Okay, so I'm not deep enough yet that I need keys. Ooh. See, I can abandon my entire setup. Actually, no, I can't. This wouldn't work. I could have this adjacent to some items, but the way that this is all laid out is the best it can be, and having a 2x2 is just going to throw everything off, so that wouldn't be good for me. So it's better for me just to keep doubling down with the dodge, and hopefully it pays off. And what is this? This just does... If there's an adjacent weapon, -3 damage, otherwise it does 4. It's not worth it. Plus it's like 4, 1x4, no. Let's get a little bit of experience. Let's go take a look at another chest of valuables. Boots. There's the wand again. Acidic potions. Don't really have space for it. It's fine. What's this? Vacant mana stone. Conductive. If connected to a mana stone, item is disabled. Ooh, I don't like that. Disgusting. Food. Awesome chat, yeah. Chat is wholesome. Okay, so we do what we always do. We power that up. Does 21 damage now. We'll attack this guy. And we'll start whittling him down. Ooh, this is gonna hurt a little bit. It's fine. Because now we can get this going again. Empire Act. Okay, get that going. Attack. Stab. Get a blessing. Put that down on top to buff everything else. You do 11 damage. You're not going to get past the block, so... Okay, let's... Let's hoping. It's fine. Another blessing. Oh, I can't double stack it? Fine. That's fine. All right. So this now does 14, 12, 9, and 9. For the cost of 1. So this is just gonna melt now, like... And let's get some free health. None of this for whatever reason. Cool. Ooh, what the hell is this? An adjacent or diagonal item is destroyed, plus 1 this combat. Oh, okay. I want to do an arrow build, or an archer build next time. I think that'll be a fun, neat one to show off. I like archer builds, because I feel like they're broken, but I don't know if they actually are. Let me swap those. I may not even need this. Because I can only use this once per turn, unless I get another one of those rings, but there's no good position for it. I'm still cursed, so I'm getting cursed items. We're just going to ignore them. Let's go get some money. Archery in every game is the best. I mean, you're right. Alright, so. We do this. Which brings this down to 1 cost. Let's see if we can... Okay, that's all we're getting there. That's fine. 8 damage. That's still not enough. Okay, so we're gonna take 18 damage. This is not gonna be fun. Okay. So let's use this, and then this, and this again. Steal some health. Stab. Ooh, this might work. we got another one. Oh, and it starts again. Cool. Okay. Neat. So I'm going to be taking 5 damage at the end of my turn. So that's why I can get away with... This might accidentally kill it. That might be too early. I need to... Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, this backfired so bad. I can only do 7 damage. And then I'll lose it. And then I'm going to take 14 damage. Oh, this is going to hurt. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Oh, a fish. Deals 8 damage. I don't have space for it, but thank you. Thank you for the fish. All right. So now... I can just do this and this. Yeah. All right, 3 more spaces. Let's figure that up. Start working on expanding this way, maybe. Sure. Oh, we still got curses. Hey, more cleavers. All right. Okay, so that means we need to start getting creative here. So now it does 8 plus 4 plus 7 plus 6 plus 6. That's still fine. And unfortunately, we can't fit any more cleavers on this because it only does diagonal. We can get another healing. Why not? Sure. That's fine. Ooh, a shop. Actually, I saw this earlier and I didn't. Okay, add 2 burn to a weapon, add 2 spikes to a shield, add haste to a structure, we don't have structures, add 1 regen to a ring. Ooh. But you'd have to use the ring, I think. And we're not. I guess we are. We are using the combat ring. But I think adding burn to a weapon might be better. And what's nice is we can spread the enchantment over the cleavers because they'll all get used as long as we use the queen cleaver. Or we can also use it on this one for free. And that'll buff that a bit more too. Let's go check out the shop first. And then we will go do that. Let's go heal too. That's a little extra 5. Alright. What do we got? Ooh, what the hell? Lightning. Okay. Hey, okay, another spade cleaver. Nice. This does 4 damage. That, okay. So let's get rid of these 2 by this one. Now, whenever any cleaver kills an enemy, or non-summon enemy, ideally, I wonder if we got a second queen cleaver that we can just, like, cascade the attacks. That would be funny. Block is useless to us. Liquid armor, again, useless to us. Because at the end of our turn, it wipes all the armor off of us. What's this? Creates ethereal energy in this column. Hmm. Yeah. That's what I love about this game. The synergies just work and you get such broken builds. I'm just terrible at this game. Okay. What's this? Broken damage tank. Only has 3 uses. Okay. Who are you? I had a vision I would meet you. Get a mana stone? Try to upgrade a mana stone. Let's try to upgrade a mana stone. Let's try to upgrade this one. I've got it. He says, and he stares into the swirling magic energy. Wait, oh no, I don't got it, he yells. He blinks, your mana stone's gone. You have to check your backpack. Sorry, he said. In my vision, it never existed at all. Well, it's a good thing I got to use that one. This one regenerates every turn, so we're good. That's why I was like, I'm not going to take a chance. Not on that one. All right. Let's add burning to... Yeah, no, no. That would be too scary. Add to this one. And we can add it to... Oh, we could just add it to all these ones. Sweet. So I saved... This one still has a forge light because you can tell in the lower right corner of the card. There's like a little one and a anvil. This one has... 5? Are you kidding me? Holy shit. That one's got 3. Okay. This one has 0. That one has 0. Lots of consumable, so. Neat. Alright. Let's go fight the boss. Alright. I forget who the... Ooh, Badger Boss. Good health. Oh my goodness. Okay. This one goes, and then we use the battle ring. Upgrade these 3. And then we hit him for this. Ooh, okay, and that's only gonna keep stacking. All right. All right, that's fine. All right, so now we can just use this again. Let's use 1, 2, 3, stab. It's not worth it yet. Okay, so it's going to start summoning enemies now. Okay. So let's try and take this guy out now while we can. So let's buff it again. Oh, it's going to die by fire damage. Nice. Okay, so we start working on this guy. And this guy. And then 5 damage. This does 6 damage, so it's going to burn at the start of the turn. It's going to take 34 damage to burn. So we're done. Boss fight's over. Look at that. Ooh, Gem of Anna. On death, heals 30. Hey, I'll take it. So we got a safety. I love this game. Oh, it's a basic lizard blades, and this is what? Lizard King sword. Thought I said mana? Oh. Gem of Anna. Gem of Anna. Cool. Okay. We're good. We're awesome. We're just... Oh, I don't have enough money. Damn. Oh, I couldn't cleanse my curses. Ah, shit. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's see what the shop has to offer. Flame gem gets +2 to burn. Oh, the cleaver. It's on sale. Here, I'll trade you. Here, you have this one. I'll take this one. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. All right, cool. Adds a mana to the connected network. Adjacent and diagonal weapons get +2. What? Okay, we're coming back for this. Holy shit. Adjacent and diagonal weapons. So we can replace it. This one. Move that one here. These two top will get a bonus. Cool. Debuff potion adds slow and weak. Okay. Cleansing removes status effects. It's 4 uses. That's kind of neat. All right. So, oh yeah. So these numbers mean the more steps I take, they have a chance to disappear. So I should probably just make a dash for this. What the hell is this? Ice block. That's +1 to the energy cost for this turn. Ooh. That's not nice. All right, it's that, it's this, and attack, and stab. Oh, oh, that's fucked up. Okay. Get this. All right, that's fine. It doesn't have any uses, idiot. Blessing, thank you. I'll do that. All right, let's stab him in the next week. And stab. Okay, so he's gonna succumb to fire damage. Let's take out this guy. Nah, that's fine. We'll just wait it out. And dead. Yeah. Still. Citrine! More citrine! Okay, okay. Okay, okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright. Should I spread this around? Or should I double it down? 9, 7. Why is this 9? Oh, it's because it's because of the diamond. I see. Okay, this works. This still works. We still got a lot of healing stuff. And this, we don't even use. We could sell that. The citrine adds +3 to damage to whichever direction it's pointing. So this one gets... I do love how it breaks down. It's a base damage of 4, +2 from the diamond, +3 from the citrine. But I could also do this and just double down. So it does 12. But it's all the same. It's... It just, individual pieces do more damage than they normally would, but the net damage is all going to be the same. Unless it was just like, oh, the more damage you do on this one thing says this or whatever. Another forge. Do this and then this. That'll clean sweep it. This gets stabbed. It's fine. Oh, okay. Unused, destroyed when your turn ends. I am anchored for +2 combat. Okay. That's fine. Let's just put it on here because we don't need to worry about that. This again. Player gets plus, thank you. All right. Let's take care of you. And then let's try to get you down as low as we... Oh, I forgot to use that again. Shit, it's fine. Oh, damn, I'm gonna take 28 damage. Ooh, this is not good. Ouch. Okay. I'm just gonna have to steal all your health. Oof. Okay. Oh, so, okay. 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 Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Let's get a little sneaky with this. Okay. Let's move this over here. This here. Let's alternate use on this. And then also on this. Cool. So we now have no more cursed items. Grayscale, welcome in. All right. Blessing. Sure. I don't think I can keep this with me, but we're gonna try. See, let's go back here. Oh, let's take out this guy first, because he's going to curse us again. We don't want that anymore. Smuggled a blessing. You're right. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. Ooh, this is going to hurt a little bit, too. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, tab. You can just die. Ooh, another blessing. Thank you. Oh no, the blessing was from the dagger. I can't believe that worked. Cool. All right, so we have three. So let's do stab. Stab. What are you doing? Eight. I don't want to lose the mothball. Mothball is just like, ooh, I have an extra like ace in the hole. But this is going to hurt a little bit. Yeah, okay, so we just do steal the rest of your health. There we go.
Oh, another diamond.
I think this one grows herbs yet. Connected weapons get... Connected weapons. So if I die during a run, do I restart? Yes. It is another mana stone, but so far we've been doing okay with just this one. Because it refills every single time. We can only use it once per turn anyway. The poultice, I don't think we need another one of those. Let's see. Can we do this? That does base 10. 11. 9. Base 4. Actually, we should probably... again, it's all... The net thing's fine. Let's do this. And some stuff around that doesn't need to be connected to anything. To stay there. Ah, dang. Oh, there we go. So now this does electric damage. No, it does one extra damage. Sorry. And we got rid of extra poultice. We got rid of the guarding band, which we don't need anymore. I think that's okay. I think we're good. What would be amazing to find as the next relic would be a geode. I believe the geode enhances bonuses given by gems, or it, for every gem that's connected to a weapon, it's it increases that or something. I think that's okay. I think I'm okay with that. Oh yeah. Whenever you're in the looting the room, who are you? Trade an item for an item of the same size. Sure. Let's get rid of this. We don't really use that. No thanks. It's okay. I'll come back. Okay, so this does plus one damage. So this one, but unfortunately it floats. So say I want to put it down here. It's going to want to go up there. Even if something is in the way. So it has to stay up here. Let's see what else we got. Oh, is that coal? Oh. We had fun with the coal in another run where you have... It was a whole bunch of machetes, which do damage to everyone, but machetes can only be used once per round for zero cost. So we just kept dumping the energy into the coal and just reusing the machetes over and over again. Hunched barrel-shaped rat has to be my new favorite description to be written. A good description. I wish we could take the coal with us, but there's no real point to it. Let's take out this last group here. All right, so Lizard King sword, battle ring. We melt this guy. He's gonna add rage to all enemies. That's fine. We want to get rid of this guy first. Oh, it looks like it doesn't matter. I forgot. But we'll be able to dodge the first attack, which is fine. See, now he's going to curse us. Now he can get the hell out of here. Reduce him down to atoms. and just keep using the cleaver. And we're good. And we're just gonna smuggle this blessing in. Block is useless to us. No more block. We have better cleavers. Yeah. All right, let's go back to the shop. Now that we got a little bit of money, we could also sell some stuff, I think. We wanted this, I think. Adjacent and diagonal weapons get plus 2 damage this combat. Oh, I have to use it, but... Oh, and it costs an energy, not mana. So maybe I don't want this. This just refuels the mana, which we don't need to worry about. Okay, so it's not as good as I thought it was going to be. This might be... I mean, these three are the ones doing the fire damage. I just don't know where to put the flame gem, though. Because this needs to stay here. As much as this is a blessing, that's also a diamond under there. I think we leave the flame gem. I don't really see a point to it. Unless we... I could put it up here. I don't know if it would also affect this. Oh, no, it's a consumable weapon, so it would affect this too. But again, this is like last, like, Hail Mary. Oh, wow. This affects all of this. Is they're all connected? That's interesting. Okay, didn't realize that. This also gets it from electric stone. Yeah, wow, okay. Cool. This doesn't need it, but I think we leave the flame gem because unless we can... This would be the only one I would say we could replace. But this is guaranteed plus 1 to these three rather than... plus 2 burn, though. But we could stack this over and over again. So the longer the battle goes on, the more damage we'll do. But we have to remember to do it. Ooh, tough call. Okay, you know what? I'm going to start a pull. I'm going to leave this to you guys. What, dude? Of power. Get that. Gem. How much mana is the flame gem? The flame gem has no mana associated whatsoever. So it just, you put it in the inventory and it just does it. Everything that's adjacent to it gets plus 2 burn. Whereas this one, I have to spend a mana every turn to increase everything around it by plus 1 attack. It's not a bad thing. Like it's not like I need to worry about cost, because this will always regenerate one per turn, and I can only use it once per turn anyway. So it's a difference of adding plus 2 burn to these three cleavers, or every turn I can increase their attack by 1. So I don't know. This is interesting. It's a little bit... It's just trying to find that balance. Also, I do love the fact that we smuggled a blessing. No way to finagle the placement. I mean, the only thing that we could remove or move around might be the blessed dagger. But even still, this is handy. The panic ring is very good, very aptly named, because then I can just use the vampiric axe and just get a whole bunch of stuff. I could remove this because this is only affecting one thing, and then move stuff around to... Maybe that's what I'll do. I like having gems on the off chance I get something that buffs gems. Because the more you have, the more it pays off. That being said, like, get that gem. Okay. All right. We're going to do that then. I'm going to swap it for the sapphire because the sapphire can only be placed in the top row and it only will affect one. It's not really worth it in my opinion. But you know what? Yeah. You know what? You can have it. There you go. And we're going to take this and we're going to do this here. We're going to take this. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So these two, so this gets plus two burn from the forge, plus two burn from the flame gem. And then this now does plus two burn for free. Swap. Bomb. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah. Okay. I can do that. I mean, again, this is probably not the optimal placement for things, but based on what I have in the shape of things, like we're almost at another level up. So we can expand the bag out a little bit and we can do a little bit of finagling. What was this? Oh, this is this guy again. Do we want to try this again? No, let's save our money and we can try and best the vision of danger. I don't remember who you are. All right. Oh, was there any? Did we check the forge at all? We did. Regen to a ring. No, that's okay. Also, we can't afford any of that, so that's fine. Frozen Heart 2 of 3. Oh, I thought we were on the boss. Okay, that's fine. Another shop. Well, ooh, this is like a, what the hell kind of thing is this? All right, cool. Oh, I can't attack this guy. No, let's start that going because this is gonna get out of hand real quick. Okay. I think I have to take these guys out first. I think I'm dead. I think I screwed up. Oh, that gem. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Thank you for that gem earlier. I'm sorry I had to waste it here. That was scary. The heck is this move? Well, I dodge all enemies. Oh no, okay. We need to get the hell out of here. All right. Whew, okay. Nice, okay. Salami. Removes 2 max HP. Oh no, that's not good. Why do I have 3 of these? Okay. Dice. Reroll your combat rewards. You know what? We're going to use it now because why do we have 3 different shields? That was... Or 3 different breastplates. That's lame. Stacking star. Let's take that, one of those. All right. So let's see. Let's move some stuff over and around. Making sure we don't screw up any of the stuff we had before. Um, Yeah, I guess that's fine. I really don't know what the point of me moving that stuff around was. But, all right, let's see what the shop has. Something we have to save up for. Ooh. Oh, that's lame. Adds plus what? So you can only really use it once. Plus what? Because it adds energy to it, so you can't use it multiple times. Piercing adds 11 damage to all enemies, which is neat, but not helpful in the build that we're having right now. Let's see, what's this? Let's make a deal. Oh, the same rarity. Ooh. Is there something that we have that's rare that we're not really using? Uncommon. We'll come back. We'll keep them in mind. God, these guys are just in the ass is what it is. No, this is fine. We can still do this, okay? Because this adds plus one to the energy cost, which the armor doesn't use energy cost. We're not using that sword again, so we're fine. What? fuck. Okay. shit. Okay, because I'm only using it from this one, so as long as that one doesn't get covered up, I think we're fine. Okay. Let's get a little bit of health. I think this is it. No, that's it. We're done. That's a shame. Oh, I had the poultice. Oh, I could have used that. That's okay. I'm still good to keep going. I can do one more run, maybe. We'll start with... We'll continue using purse. I think what I'll do is each stream, maybe I'll focus on one kind of character. What I'll do, though, is I'll start with the classic Matthew build, or start, because you get to talk to him, you can start with a different kind of start, but I want to become an archer. We're going to do an archer run this time. Archery is a true art form. So many pieces must be carefully placed. He reduces the bow and arrows. Perhaps this can help me begin. Ah, crap. This was like the worst. You know what? I'm going to reroll this time. Actually, no. That's not in the spirit of this. Okay, let's do this. I just have to get a better crossbow because the crossbows only shoot one. We don't have structure, so that doesn't matter. I don't know if this might not be feasible to start with. We're gonna have to build this out, and I'll show you how the archery builds work because they're a lot of fun, but it's just absolutely trash start. Does a little bit more. So arrows do damage based on how much space they have to fire. So this does 3 damage right now, but if I move over here, it only does 2. So the more it has, if I get rid of this one, this does now 3 damage. I think this is 4 damage. What? Why are you doing 4 damage? What? Oh, the crossbow removes 40%. That's why I don't like the crossbow. Alright. We don't need that arrow right now. I don't think it's worthwhile to start up to do a... Unless we find something good, I'm going to stick with an arrow build. Otherwise, maybe we'll try a magic build. I've never done one before, so we'll see. Oh, I could have taken the boots, I guess. Okay. Shit. I think I'm dead. I don't think there's anything I could do. Yep. All right, we're going to retry this. Become an archer. Again with the fucking crossbows. They're absolutely trash. Okay, we don't need... See? Yeah, no, we'll take that. This... You know what? Maybe we will take that. We'll take that and we'll leave the poison behind. We'll see how this goes. That was a lot quicker than I was expecting it to go down. I need to get rid of this goddamn crossbows, it's the problem. Okay, we're just gonna create a whole long lineup for the bow to just run. Okay, we're gonna take this stuff. So key can unlock locked chests. Sometimes there's doors that are locked. Adding the consumable. We could add 3 block each turn for free. See, this is 2 damage, minus 40%. I hate it. I hate this fucking crossbow. It's the only thing slowing us down right now. Oh, we can't take... Okay, maybe we'll do this. We add 1 block per turn. It's something. Okay. Nice. I'll take the 5 fire damage, it's fine. Hat. It's a shoe hat. If it's not in top row, it gets disabled. Now it's a shoe. Not the bottom row, it's disabled. Alright. Dice to reroll rewards. Oh, an extra gem. Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. Let's do this, and this, and this, and this. And this. So this does 2 damage now, but if we had an open row, it still does 2 damage. Oh, because it's a brick arrow. It requires structures to give it bonuses, not distance. Fuck. Okay. We need to get a better arrow. okay. We do plus 9 now, which is nice. Oh, I should probably kill this thing first. Teddy bear sword. For each adjacent accessory, get plus 2 damage. Is this considered accessories? It does 11. It's not, it's no brainer. Now you get this. This. Oh, hell yeah. 13 damage. And we'll just turn these into shoes. Still need a better arrow. On use, adds buckler. Okay. Okay, so unfortunately we can't put this up here because it's gonna cause problems, so we're gonna have to use it as a shoe. That's fine. In fact, we can just do 13 damage. That's great. These are accessory. Oh, gem accessory. Hold on. Oh, that just passive. I don't even need to activate this. Ooh. When I use it, it moves up one space and then adds +6. Holy shit. Okay. Interesting. Okay, we're going to hang on to that. The bow is still, like, it's making me angry right now. Give me a regular arrow. Come on. It's a little apprentice stat. Okay, that's whatever. Remove status effects. Cleansing potion. Yeah, sure, why not? Now we're... I'll take all the things. All right. Little combat. Let's do all enemies. Die to poison. Stole my money. Kill him. Alright. The reason why I'm doing that is because in case I get a bow, I can just put that right there and I can start moving stuff around. It's ugly, I know. I don't like this shape. It does not spark joy. God damn it, another one of these things. Shit. Fine, we'll hang on to that there. Building song. Items heavy for each connected structure. +1 block. Oh! Fun. Now this does 3, because this is considered a structure. Nice. This is an arrow, yeah. What if you put the sapphire below the sword? So, because the sapphire is floating, it kicks it out of the way. It has to move to the top no matter what. So this is 15. Actually. Oh, it always moves up one space no matter how I orient it. Oh, wait, no, there we go. 17. They're floaters. Oh, okay. Okay, so this does 3 damage. But if I get rid of... Oh, hold on. Let me bring it with me and I'll clear the room. Finish choosing. Alright. So now, I've moved all this stuff out of the way and abandoned it all. This does 9 damage. But still, this does so much more. I'll keep it though. And really need this stuff. Beans! Hello! Don't worry, the stinky run is still saved. We're just trying some new stuff. Okay, so it's just 6 because of this space, but if I had a better bow, I could do more damage. We do want this next to here, though, because this will do 17 damage. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. Get some experience. What's this event? I hope things are well on your end, Beans. Get a mana stone. No thanks. I care not for your sorcery. This bag is like a mess. Oh, Queen Bee. Okay, cool. I don't remember the fight. Alright. Sable. Alright. Oh yeah, so Beans, you can actually also vote in the chat. You just type 1, 2, 3, or 4, and you can affect what happens to me in the game. Everyone's been nice so far. Honestly, I might just abandon the bow build as I get this. God damn it. Okay, let's get this out of here. Let's move this over here. This does 7 damage. Oh, I have to keep that there. Shit, okay. I didn't. This would do 8, 11, 13, 14. It still does less. Holy shit. Like, this is such a good accidental find. I can just keep stacking stuff next to it, sort of. I am so glad we got rid of that goddamn crossbow, though. All right, let's just get some boots. A fish? No. And what's nice about the bow is it fires all of them to the right. So it'd be here, here, and here. But we still need to... Oh, I didn't even see the shop. Whoa, what are you? Adjacent weapon above gets +3 damage. Unused gets +7. Oh, it's a zero. It's a plasma sword. It has zero energy cost. Ooh. Okay. A battle ring. Yeah, we know that one. Leaf Qatar. Deals 3 damage. Placed on or refreshed and can be used again this turn. Oh. Interesting. Oh, this would have been amazing. Pickaxe. Create when you use it to kill something, it creates a gem, but you need to buff it so much. For each adjacent gem, it gets +1 damage. Like, that's the synergies you want, but this is so... No, it's not worth it. Not yet. Or is it? No, it's 35 coins. No, I don't have that kind of... Hey, Cloud, how's it going? We want things. Let's go here. All right. Another bow, another key. We already have one key. We don't need to keep that many. We'll take the Toxic Kunai. That does damage to all enemies. Oh, plus he gets bonus by this? That's hilarious. Okay, cool. All right, let's go get in a fight. Okay. This guy we want to take out quick. Everything with that. Why not? Okay, let's clear him. Then he's gonna run away. Not if I have anything to say about it. What the hell's this? Hand axe. Must have used a consumable this turn. Wow, that's interesting. This one damage. Short arrow. 1.5 damage. 1 damage. Oh, okay. Club cleaver. Cleaver kills an on adds luck. Oh, that's neat. That would have been nice last time with our cleaver build. You don't want that. That's on use. That's a shield? Okay, cool. Actually, this does... No, that's fine. We're good. No defense. Okay, let's see. An accessory for 10 gold. We can get it next floor. Alright. Let's get rid of... Wait, why do I have 6 dodge? Where did that come from? The hell? You guys give that to me? Thank you. Oh, you did! Alright, cool. In that case, so then we're just gonna hear this guy real quick. Snuck in some dodges. Just as I'm walking into combat, just sneak it into my pocket. It's like, oh, what the hell is this? Oh, okay, thank you. Now let's get rid of this guy first, because he's gonna run as soon as the other one's dead. You exist again. Welcome back. We've lost twice. Unfortunately, we lost the first build, and now I was trying to build an archery build, but now we have this sword that gets bonuses for every accessory that's next to it. Cutting board. Oh, consumables. So it's starting to get to a point where it could be viable to swap out of here, but Oh, we're taking one of these for sure. Why not? Yeah, they're free. Adjacent consumable. Okay, so if I do this... Oh, it's a two... Ah, that's lame. Yeah, fine. Whatever. Unless I take this to sell. I could do that. It's going to try and use this, but it can't move up, so that's fine. Let's go here. And sell this. Okay, not bad, not bad. I don't see anything else really good for sale at the moment. Alright. So let's take out this guy quick. Okay, he's gonna take care of that guy. And then here, and then there. Alright, now we gotta take out this guy. It hurt us. This guy's gonna defend. Oh, we're not doing good for health, huh? Random rare item. Golden Shiv. Ooh, thank you. I'm gonna stab him with this. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, this will kill him. Oh no, it won't. Shit. This will kill him for sure. Patrick. Oh no, did you buy it? Did you buy this? God damn it. I'm sorry. Not yet? Okay. All right. You're looking at it. Oh no. Wow. That's 18 block. Holy shit. We're going to need that for sure. I'm sorry, I make games look fun. We'll take a cavefish. Poison potion. I kind of want to take this as like an emergency. Once each combat, though. Actually, you know what? No. Let's take that, and then we'll... This is a 1x2. Yeah, it is. Okay. That's fine. So keep tempted to fish for the art and the musical look. Yeah. Yeah. Also, I love the... I mean, it's got the S. All the character doodle... map doodles are different. Like, I think the robot one has, like, binary code written in the corner or something. Okay. There we go. Block to armor. Regen to ring. Rage to melee weapons. None of these are good. No thanks. Green snails. Okay. Let's get rid of this guy because he's got that stupid curse. Does 4 damage. Oh, let's use this. Okay. Stab. And stab. Stab? Stab. Shoot, get some extra money, and stab, stab. Oh, this is a neat thing. It transforms into a bow. It's a bow blade. Guppy? Okay. This adds health, this adds energy. So that's like an extra little cheese. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna get dangerous with this. I'm gonna take this away. Maybe we revert. You know what? I'm gonna put up a poll, and I'm gonna be right back. What do to? Double down on air. Blade. No, accessories. So, the teddy bear sword, every adjacent accessory gets +2 to the damage. So right now it's at 17 damage per swing. Or I can go back and just start trying to build a proper bow build now that I have actual arrows and a better bow. So that would mean getting rid of a lot of this extra stuff that I'm not using. So I'll let you guys vote on what I want to do for that. I don't know what would be helpful to hover over. Maybe this. I'm just going to run to the washroom really quick and I'll be right back. Hello, I am back. Oh, back to bows. All right, let's see. No one wanted to double down on accessories. That's fine. That's absolutely okay. I fucked up this this thing. Okay, so right now the bow does. We're finished choosing, so we're just gonna abandon. You know what? I'm gonna take out the fish. This might be okay to hang on to. The boots. Stacking star is always nice. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the boots. This. And then finish choosing. Okay, so. What the hell's this? Oh, weird. Okay, so this does 4 damage, but with a full length. It does 14 plus 2. And I believe this also affects it, so it's 16. And this still works. 8 plus 16. That's what? 24? 24 damage. Or 1. And if it kills an enemy, I get an extra gold. But there's some stuff I still want to hang on to, so it's not ideal for me to... 12 plus 8. That's still 20 damage. That's still more than what I was doing. I can even do this and reset it every start of combat. Stacking Star, it costs nothing. I can get rid of it right before I do anything else. The key I was hanging on to, I don't even know why anymore. Let's see. Let's go to the shop and get rid of some of this stuff. Am I back? My microphone? Yeah, my microphone's back. All right. Let's go to the shop. Sell whatever we need. Okay, we're not using this anymore. Thank you for your service. Actually, we already sold some stuff, so let's sell the stuff that's worth a little bit more. Well, this is free, so maybe not. Yeah, let's sell that. This will be 7. That's fine. That stays here. This has to stay in the top row. A little bit of block. I'd like to get another one of these, but... Oh no, I got 2. I don't think it's going to get that out of hand. Maybe we could... It's not really worth the swap for a single space thing. We're fine. We're good. We'll be fine. Let's see. Is there anything we can add with the forge? Yeah, see, nothing really. Alright. Ooh, no. What's this? Alright. Okay. Close. View. When attacked, add spikes to myself. I don't know if that's worth it. Oh, curse. Ah, shit. I have to take it. Oh, another curse. Shit. God damn it. Poison bubble. We use one time per turn, adds 2 poison to self. Weapons this gets played on gets plus 5 poison this combat. Oh, that's interesting. Let's... Fuck. God damn it. I forgot where the things were. Shit. I don't need to take it. Just would have been nice to have something else. Oh no, but it does attack. Fuck. Shit. Okay. Well. Here we go. Boss time. Queen Bee. That. Use that. Use that. This now does 7. What? Oh, I needed to do up to... Fuck. God damn it. Okay, that's fine. I mean, it's almost dead. Shit. Ooh, what's this? Cursed whetstone. Oh, it's... Yeah, because we have to cleanse the curses. What? I can't... What? Okay, fine. Let's take this thing. I wonder if I could do this. Anyway, let's go see what else we have here. Another one of these bows. Ooh, another one. these. Grapple pulls back most enemy to the front. Oh, and it's for free. But it's like, now it's like I don't have enough space for it. Kind of sucks. This is just another gold bow, yeah. Let's get some more health. Oh, I could have... No, it's okay. I was like, I could have just unblocked my, unblocked my curses? Cleanse the curses. Oof. Okay. Now let's do this. There we go. That's what I wanted. Stole my money. Yeah, this, it only works once. Shit. Your turn ends. Destroyed. Unused. Destroyed. Oh, okay. Well, this is not good. Damn it. That's fine. Alright. Let's use this on this. And let's find out. So that's cleansed. So now let's use this to get better weapons. Might as well just do that, right? Maybe we get some more luck. I know, I didn't change the footprint of anything at all. I always have to remember to move that down at the end of combat. We need healing is more than anything else. Alright, let's some money. Some experience. What they have at the shop. Ooh, piggy bank. Well, I could get another one of these. Getting dessert! Oh, that's awesome. I want dessert. Actually, no, I had a very nice carrot cake slice today. These aren't really worth it, and I can't re-roll them because it's a shop. Oh no. It's a mole. It's gonna curse me. Shit. Is not doing good for my healing. Alright. So now, let's extend this out a bit more. Ugh, I don't want to choose a curse. Alright. What's this? Beasting Blade. No, we don't want melee weapons. Arrows, but don't. If I were to move this here. Oh, it still counts. Cool. So it's 3 plus 7 plus 13. So that's 23. But if more space was opened up, that's 8 plus 12 plus 3. It's still 23. I just need to open up more of this, I guess. But I like this setup because I get them both. It's all going to be weird, whatever it is. Sure, let's do... Oh, I didn't realize the arrow was there. Also, what the hell? I could just grab... Oh, no. I want this. Yes. The panic ring from before. So handy. Okay. 10, 13, 20. It's always going to be 23, no matter what. That's so weird. the bow. So the bow, this one's special because whenever I kill an enemy, I get an extra 2 gold. So it will fire as long as it's in a, like, if I only had this one, I could fire these 2 arrows. But if I moved it up here, I couldn't fire the one down below. But because this is 3 tall, I can fire all 3 of them. If I had it, yeah. I kind of just want to keep these with me just to... I mean, they're not worth a lot. And if I do this, it's so fucking stupid. I don't think this fires. That's why I like the stagger. Because it's like... Eleven plus 12, still 23. It always adds up to 23. I don't know what's going on. Now it doesn't add up to 23. I gotta get rid of that. Okay. I could get rid of this. I could go sell it. This I need to keep. 2 sapphires in front of each arrow. It keeps them, but also doesn't kill it. So the problem is with that, is they still float. I could put, it's, and it does affect the damage to an extent. Yeah, sapphires be like that sometimes. All right, I think that's okay. We'll go to the shop and we'll sell some stuff. Oh, wait, hold on. Got some stuff for you. That's right, we had the, what the hell is this? Mechanized toy. Can be used once per combat. Adds rage or stuff in the... Okay, that's just not what I want. Adds energy. Okay. Yeah, I mean, the letter requires me to have it, like, move up. But then that, it sort of stops it. I could sell the letter. This stuff I don't really want to keep with me. Like the letter's an extra step, which I don't necessarily need right now. It does give me +6, but only once. Unless I had something that could move it down again, which I don't. And it doesn't rotate, so it always moves up one space no matter how it's facing. Keep as much as I can. Yeah, that's true. I could do that. Once I find some, like, get into a fight that has a lot of, like, rare drops. So I can move this up. Now this does 14. Myself. Bit of attack damage. Oh, are you kidding me? God damn it. So close. The fuck is this? Longbow. Ooh. Oh, but that requires 4. Interesting. Whetstone. Club. Lantern's nice. I'm so far away from getting another level, though. 5 damage. 7 damage. Yeah, maybe I'll go to the shop now. The bow does seem nice. It does... When an arrow up... Oh, above. It's just because of how it's oriented. Adds... Dodge to self. That's kind of neat. Oh, it's anchored. I just fucked myself. God damn it. Shit. Okay, this is not going to be good. Oh, I had a key in that drop too. I don't want to buy food. No, thank you. Thank you, Chef Mouse. Yes, Chef. Anchor locks it in place. I can't do anything about it. And it does it for two turns. Shit. Yeah, this. I think I just screwed it up. Oh, that's you again. All right, Forge. What do you got for me? Absolutely, Jack. Well, it is what it is. I have so much money, I didn't, like, nothing to spend it on. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Not gonna be able to do any damage to them. Shit. I can prevent my money leaving, but. I'm not gonna be able to take another hit. That's it. This is the end of the run. Oh, what? Okay. What does charm do? Oh, okay. Chat indeed saved the day. So that rat bastard made off with 10 of my coins. All right. Hatchet. I do have armor. I have the shoe hat. Okay, so this is now unlocked, so I can move this around a little bit. Let's reroll. What do we got? Ooh. Fish sword. Do we abandon the bow build for fish sword? No, the other sword was good because we could just stack gems next to it. But this is, let's see. Nice warm drink. We'll need the health for sure. Double poison. Bow blade. Oh. We can take this to sell. Did I see a shop here? No shop yet. Ooh. This is tough. Does this work? Can I do this? I guess I do. It does work. It'll fire this one, but this just takes up so much f-ing space. Let's just push it all the way to the back there and see what we can play around. Okay, we're not going to take that. As much as we'd like to sell it, we need the space for the damage. That can move down there. I think this... Is this saving us? This three block? Maybe it is. This is handy to have. This we don't need. Alright, we're back to 10 and 7. 8 and 9. 17. It's always going to be the same. Alright. That's fine. All right, Forge, what do you have for me? 3 damage to a weapon. Sure. Got money to spare. So now these do 11. Only the arrows. Yeah. Locked. Wait, where's the locks in chats? Did I have it? I don't even think I have it enabled. Oh, I do. I don't know what tier it is, but that's a tier 2 sub. Yeah, no, never mind. I set that up so I could use it. Absolutely no one subscribe a tier 2. Do not do it. This is a warning. Do it and get banned. All right, so let's heal. Let's throw this cup. You get stabbed and you get shot at. Okay, this is getting a little bit better, a little bit more manageable. You get stabbed, then fire, fire. Okay. Oh. See, it's almost like it's trying to give me a fish build, because that fish sword would have been great to pick up these things. And then on kill with this, it summons another fish. It always gives you whatever you like, you need and not need. Like, it's ugh. All right. Finish choosing. Getting up there with the experience. What do you got for sale? Oh, get that crossbow away from me. Don't want that. Don't want the shoe hat. Alpha Star. This, no. That's not. Wait. It's a 2 energy cost. Creates shurikens in every empty space. Ooh. That's kind of. See, it only costs 1 gold? Deals 15. Wow. That's weird. We'll come back to that. Let's see. Okay, let's make you blink. This. Let's use this extra damage right now to get rid of this guy at the back. Then this guy. That's fine. Oh, my health is so fucked. I didn't even see it. We're not surviving this. Oh, no. Oh, what the hell? It's the panic ring. It gave us an extra energy I didn't compensate for. Oh, guess. Okay. Healing. A reroll. Okay, we're good. Please let it be someone who can heal me. It's okay. No thanks. Shit. Okay. Got a little bit more gold. This guy's gonna come and fight us. Oh no, it's 2 of them! Shit. Alright, well. Fuck. I don't think we can take this guy out. Just. Close though. Was it. All right, I have time for one more. Should I go for an archery build, or should I go for try to use magic, which I've never done before? Magic? Okay. Let's see if 2 uncommon items help us at all. Not at all. So, that's weird. Alright, we don't have room for it. Deals 2 damage. 1... space to the left. That's fine. Yeah, we'll go shieldless. That's fine. Wizards don't use shields, right? What are you? Oh. I would like a mana stone, please. The fuck is this? Oh, this is the mana bow. So that has 3 charges. You know what? We don't need that cleaver. It's fine. We're going to come back for that when we have space. We need to kill this thing first. Maybe we'll just do a mage. Let's go up. Mage archer build. Does this block it? Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Collecting mana. This does 9. This does 7. Oh, but it increases clubs or energy, so I can only use it twice. Hey, Oliver, welcome in. I'm trying to do this game. I'm getting a little better at it. Not really that much better, but I learned that there was Twitch integration, so I'm like, okay, well, I definitely have to try this out. So here we are. All right, let's. I could have taken one more thing too. Shoot. Well, let's see what this chest has for us. Any magic? No. Smaller blade will take. Key. Not discussing food. Ooh. Yes, welcome in, welcome in. Min. She. Okay. Oh, that just says mana. Dang it. Well, this is not gonna end well. Oh, now I got honey. Okay. So, stab. Stab, stab. Shit. Well, then. Alright, we're gonna try it again. We'll get a rare item this time. The fuck is this? Spike scale. Jason's shields get +1 spike to self. Well, I mean, I guess that's okay. But I like the meal. Thanks, but no thanks. Adjacent weapons get -1 damage. Oh god. Can you imagine just a full spike build? That's scary. That's unnerving, is what that is. All right. We're still going to try to go for magic. We're going to see how well this goes. Wow. Okay. Bye, shield. Kill this guy first. Oops. There we go. Lucky ring. Hey, look. Oh, adds burn to self. Why does it add burn to self if it's the sweaty towel? Engine. Oh, that's right. We're looking for magic. You're right. Thank you for reminding me. Each turn, if connected to mana, removes 1 mana from the kind. Deal. Wait, so that just does it automatically? I don't need to actually use it. Ooh. That is neat. That, okay. We'll take a nice cool drink. Also, hydrate people if you need to. because it's viable to build. Yeah, I can definitely see that. We had a run earlier with we just had a whole bunch of we had a queen cleaver and a bunch of cleavers around it, and we had a regenerating mana stone, which was nice, but it didn't. I made a couple mistakes. Okay. Let's do this, 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 drink, this. I'll save that for next time. Row. Alright. Let's do four over here. Ah, yes, mana stone. Okay. Oh, another engine one. Sure. Let's just take another one. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, we're just gonna see if it works. I've never done a magic build before, and I'm interested to try it. But it's maybe this is it. We're blessed now. This is now. See, now I've jinxed it. I don't know if this is gonna work now. Yeah, let's just leave the rest of it. I don't really care. I'm probably making mistakes left, right, and center. That's okay. We're learning. I have enough for smoke passed by your nose. What is that? You smell a lot of strange things in the swamp. Ritual smoke, turtles, unmistakable odor. Order. Oh. Smells sweet like chocolate, smell like they could wash a shell too. Our magic is gamble. Would you mind me saying something about how? Sure, by all means. Like, I'd like to get this to work. If I fuck it up, I don't really. I'm gonna get annoyed with myself. I'll probably never do it again. But, sure. Yeah. No. I'm good. Yeah. Share away. I'm gonna save my money. Oh, that's right. You guys picked that one. Okay. The removed mana is just an after effect. Oh. Okay. Okay, so I did this last time to try to upgrade the mana stone, and it didn't work. I lost the mana stone. I don't know. Do I try to upgrade it? Or do I just get a second one? You know what? It's not often we see this. And I don't know if this is just a throwaway. Alright. We'll wait a turn. We'll get a new one? Okay. There's no actual order to that, but anyway. Okay. Heart Cleaver. Okay. So if I did it like this, oh, it's conductive though. It would have to be, oh, that's okay. Got it. So this is separate. So these. Oh, but that's connected now. Shoot. What if I did this? I feel like I need to make two separate mana networks. So I'm not quite sure how it works, but... Okay, so that's all its own thing. We're learning. That's what we're doing here today. Okay, so it needs one per. Okay. Thank you. player gets cursed. Oh no! God damn it. There we go. All right, three spaces. Oh, another one of these. Cool. I just really, does these apply to this as well? It does. But the mana is such a... Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking about that now. Yeah. How far I can double dip with all this four and four. Yeah. This does six mana throw. I just have to replace that at some point. All right. Merchant selling goods. Cool. I forgot that guy was chasing after me too. Oh. Oh, cool. All right. We'll come back to this. Let's go fight this guy. I think they both went off, yeah. Oh, this is... Oh no, not enough! Hey, okay. Yeah, I'm trying to think of how to orient this in a way that I can... Oh, double Seth. I just noticed that. Okay. I mean, it's all net damage, so it doesn't matter how it's arranged ultimately. Six, six, ten. Empties me. This scares me for some reason. So six, so it does 12 damage to all enemies. Then I just do 10 at a time. And I won't have enough energy for this, so that's fine. We have a meal. Yeah, let's get a meal. Wait. Spaghetti! No, let's get the meal. The fish sword again! What are the odds? Alright. Let's fight. Ooh, wow! That is so nice. Holy sh- I'm fully on board with the engine build. Holy shit. The engine one build? Wow. This can get so broken. Holy shit. Turn clockwise. Deal 7 damage. Above cleaver. Oh, it's two cost, that's why. Okay. An accessory. Oh no, I still don't have enough money. Different item of the same rarity. I don't think we have anything that's... Yeah, no. We need better mana gems. That's the thing. God, if we can get that regenerating one again, I'm just fucking laughing. Add 3 damage to a weapon. I mean, yes. Oops. Nine damage. All right, let's save the money. Let's save the money because we're about to fight the boss, I think. Oh, wait. No. Ah, shit. I forgot there's another chest up there. God damn it. Oh, well. All right. I'm gonna do 19 damage. Fuck, that was probably a waste. I'm not making it past this. Oh, that's a damn shame. That was such a fun build. Holy shit. Fuck. Well, this is why I gotta kill him early. This is fine. Ah, oh, jeez. That kind of sucks. But this was fun. I definitely, now that there's the Twitch integration to this, not that it was preventing me from streaming before, but it's giving me more incentive to do so. Especially when we're all working together to try to get like these crazy builds. My god, the engine one build, I am a believer now. My goodness. Oliver, thank you for that. So I don't have the outro set up, the stuff I don't have prepped for it, but tomorrow I'm gonna do a bunch of demos on stream. I have a handful of them picked. Some of them are gonna be games that I know more people are going to be like, oh, Melch, why are you showing me these games? Because now I'm going to have to get more of them. Then that's absolutely fine. I think I have, how many games do I have set up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 demos. Oh, looks like someone's in Backpack Hero right now. I do apologize, Salatl. I didn't mean to make you buy. So tomorrow, yeah, I have those demos to go through. I'm just going to play, I think, maybe 20 minutes at a time. See what we think about it. If it's worthwhile. And then move on to the next one. And then maybe later on, we'll sink maybe more time into some of them. And then maybe we'll just clean up and we'll play more Backpack Hero. I'm definitely going to try a different character next time. I think I've played through all of them now. But yeah. So that's smart. Oh, tomorrow also there's a Nintendo Direct that we're going to watch in Discord. And if you're not a member over there, you can join us over on the Discord, assuming that the voice command went through. It sure did. Nice. I love it when things work. So yeah, so I think that's tomorrow in the morning, and then afterwards I'm going to start a bit earlier and then do the demo stream. Some of them are multiplayer, so maybe I might call on a few you fine folks to join me for some of them. But yeah. Other announcements. Oh, so the next stream, the themed stream week that I have set up, I have all the games. The games have all arrived. I've tested the ones on PC. I've not tested the Wii ones. So that's a whole other thing. But I will put out a message about it in the Discord to see if people would like to join me and help me with it. Because these games are a whole other set of nonsense. But yeah, I think Backpack Hero is going to be a game I can just easily jump in and out. I definitely clock, have not clocked enough time into this game. And it's definitely something I will be playing a lot more in the future. Especially with this Twitch integration, it's so much fun. I like it. It's like, oh, this, okay, cool. I think that's about it. I don't know if there's anything else I need to plug. Ah, I know what I need to do. I need to raid someone. Do I recognize anyone online? No. Is anyone else playing Backpack Hero? No. Damn it. All right. That's cool. That's fine. But yeah, more Backpack Hero in the future for sure, for sure. Actually, Sir Dunktail's playing Disney Speedstorm. Why don't we send you guys over there? If I know how to spell it. There, there. Yeah, go enjoy. I might be around on the Discord later on, poking at the other save we have for Backpack Hero. So if you're interested in finding out more there, by all means, you're more than welcome to join us. As always, if I don't see you tomorrow, I'll see you when I see you. And I promise I'll try to have the outro set up next time.